This particular program is unique in the fact that you have two routes which students can choose to go for. So if you are interested in environmental technology and innovation, systems thinking, you can decide to go for the BSc route. And if you are not interested in that, you are interested in activism, the society, and food security, you can choose the BA route.
It's bringing together the big challenges that we face now and in the future. And if you want to be part of that change, then this degree is for you.
I knew I didn't want to go to a normal university. I didn't want to be sat in a lecture hall the whole time. A really big thing for me was having a beautiful surrounding.
The RAU is a great environment to study because we have the faculty and staff that provide supportive learning for our diverse number of students, and also because we have relationships with various organizations, charities in the UK, and apart from getting the education, students are able to be put on placements.
The benefit of my placement was further cementing what I'd learned in the classroom and seeing how it was used in the real world. The skills I learned from my work placement kind of really varied from really specific things to real teamwork and community.
Throughout your degree programme, you will really be building your interest areas towards a subject area you want to really dive deep into. So that will be your dissertation project, which you do in the third year.
My dissertation was on how COVID had an impact on food insecurity in the United Kingdom. People were very interested in what I was writing about and why they wanted to give as much support as possible.
I did my dissertation on eco-labels and the interactions that both consumers and farmers had with them. I definitely feel ready to go out into the real world, and I'm incredibly glad I came to the RAU. It's been an incredible experience.
The potential careers and outcomes for graduating in this course are numerous. One can work with the environmental sector, for example, DEFRA, forestry research, but you can also work as a consultant looking at sustainability, both in the agriculture sector and in the real estate sector.
I'm extremely glad I came to the RAU. It was one of the best decisions I ever made. As much as I don't want to leave, I feel ready to leave and kind of on to the next chapter. It just kind of feels like a progression.